Joining me now is the founder and CEO of Our Daily Planet, Monica Medina. Monica, a recent NBC Wall Street Journal poll suggests that climate change is the fourth most important topic for Democratic voters. I don't know how you deal with this in terms of debates, whether there should be debates on health care and there should be debates on unemployment, there should be debates on trade and climate. But how does the DNC send a signal that it is prioritizing this issue?
Well, I do think the heat is on the DNC right now because it is a high priority issue for many Americans and Democratic voters. And I think climate change ought to be debated every day. And I really thank you, Ali, for bringing this issue up as often as you do and trying to dig into the policy details. There are 12 Democratic debates that are supposed to be happening during this time between now and when the primaries get started. And it seems to me it's not a big stretch for the DNC to say one of the later debates could be dedicated to climate change. And as you know, Ali, climate change isn't a single issue. It's every issue. It's national security. It's our economy. It's our future. It's health. It's prosperity. It's everything. It's all there. So it's not as if the DNC would be focusing on something so narrow that the candidates wouldn't get to talk about some other things that matter to them, too.
There's a report this week from an Australian policy paper that reveals that climate change could end human civilization by 2050. I've heard a lot of shocking revelations about it, and I certainly don't want to diminish anything. Is that a possibility?
I can't even begin to think that that's a possibility. And I think it's hard because it is such a huge issue. It's not that it will end civilization, but we are in a crisis. This is an emergency. And so we don't have a lot of time. 2050 is sort of the outside boundary of when the worst of the impacts will really start to begin. And that's why people focus on that date. But we have to think about now. We have to think about the next 5 to 10 years. And the candidates, its plans all are talking about trillions of dollars of expenditures, public and private. It's going to take partnerships. How are they going to do it? That's why this debate is so important, because the candidates do have different ideas about how will they tackle this enormous issue that is in front of us. And yes, by 2050, if we haven't changed, we are going to be in a world of hurt.
Monica, good to see you. Thank you for joining me. Monica Medina is the founder and CEO
Thank
of
you.
Our Daily Planet. The